Hi, I'm Miles and Miles.
Hi, Ryan here. Today's day four.
And I'm James. Now pledge your allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Great pledge today, guys. Attention all club members, yearbook will be having club pictures today in the auditorium beginning at 10:30 a.m. Please be sure to listen to the clubs as they're called over the intercom. Report to the auditorium for your photo and then return to class promptly. Appreciate it.
Volleyball for a Cause is back. If you are interested in playing this 5-on-5 volleyball tournament this Thursday at 3:30, please sign up with Miss Yarnell. The cost to play is $5 per person. Gather up a team and try your luck against the undisputed faculty team. Hope to see you there.
Interested in playing a winter sport? Family ID is now open for registrations. In order to play a winter sport, you need an updated physical on file with the school. Register on Family ID and have an up-to-date impact test.
Impact testing will be offered every day after school or during JOSM in the library from Tuesday, November 12th to Friday, November 22nd. The test takes about 30 minutes to complete, so plan accordingly. A sign-up sheet for testing times will be on Taylor Murray's door to her office. Be sure to get these items done before tryouts begin.
The class of 2022 is selling Christmas wreaths again. 10th graders, please check your emails for an order form to print out for Miss Corrigan. Order forms are also available in her room A221. Wreaths are 12 inches, $12 for a plain wreath, and $17 for a wreath with a bow.
All orders are due to Ms. Corrigan by November 25th. The wreaths will arrive shortly after Thanksgiving.
Now to Mario with the weather.
Are we live? Alive? I'm the funny weatherman, and I will be your weatherman today. Today on our weather map, it's going to be snowing along the 36th Northwest Eastern Axis. And in New Hampshire, it's going to be pink, which actually means a mix of the snow and the rain. If you plan to travel to Boston today, you are going to be greeted with some drizzles from the sky because the forecast calls for some rain. But here down on Cape Cod, I'd have to say I don't see any snow or rain, so I'd have to call for a nice sunny day. Wow, 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 wow. Now to CJ with the 3-day. All right, now let's move on to the 3-day forecast. Okay, so it's 43 degrees right now. It's going to be cloudy today, so no sun. High of 48 and low of 40 degrees, and those are inherent Fahrenheit degrees, FYI. Gust-wise, we're going to be seeing 5 NW gusts, so prepare yourselves for some tornado-level winds. Tomorrow, prepare yourselves for some rainy rain from the rain clouds, and maybe a stormy storm from the dirty storm clouds. High of 46, low of 37. Thursday, holy moly, bobbity boopity, the tides will shift as the sun will be out and it will be high of 45 and low of 38. Remember, Sharks, it's not actually Mario Brother, it's me, CJ, all along, lol. Now to the announcers with some announcements. James Ryan.
Hey guys, attention seniors, your class photo will be taken today during JOSM-A outside on the bleachers. You have all been assigned to the photo and enriching students so that you can eat lunch during JOSM-B.
Monterey Regional High School Wellness Department is hosting an American Red Cross blood drive on Thursday, November 21st from 2:30 to 7:30.
Peer leaders will be registering donors outside the CAF this week. Please sign up to give the gift of life.
Important announcement from Ms. Wheaton. If you are scheduled to be in the library for JOSM this Friday, you will need to reschedule. Ms. Wheaton will be presenting a workshop for new staff.
All those who are interested in committing to an off-season strength and conditioning program should see Mr. Legg in addition to attending the strength and conditioning meeting after school, Thursday, November 21st, in Ms. Yarnell's room. Come on, guys, let's get yoked.
Today's lunch is fish tacos with cilantro lime slaw on a soft tortilla with roasted green beans.
Mmm, sounds exotic.
Now to sports.
Hello.
He's Patrick.
And he's Josh.
And today we'll be discussing sports. Pat, do you like sports?
Affirmative. I like the game of sports.
For sports today, we'll be discussing the widely sought-after games of football and soccer.
In football, an American classic, the Monterey Regional team football team played football on Friday.
They lost. We're sad. They lost 35-12.
At least it was a close game.
Agreed.
They showed lots of team effort in this game, though, and the touchdowns were by Noah Concordia and Elijah Beasley.
Fun.
Also on Saturday, the boys' soccer team were recognized for extreme sportsmanship this season.
We love to see our sports teams being upstanding citizens out there.
Yes.
Sports make me happy.
Same here, Sergeant. And that's it for sports on November 19th.